the sights and sounds at a football game are predictable. Loyal fans, audibles, and a one-man band. Well, he's predictable if you're from Rowan County.
He brings it to every single game.
I think he really gets the crowd going.
That hometown atmosphere to the road with us.
Everybody enjoys it.
I went to Covington Holmes a long time ago and had a dream to make a living playing this crazy trumpet.
That crazy trumpet landed Greg Wing in Rowan County. It's not really known as a hotbed of music.
I mean, the guy's played in Vegas.
He's a professor at Morehead State.
He's very fortunate. We spent 21 years in Las Vegas.
So he's about as good as there is when it comes to playing the trumpet.
I don't mean to be braggadocious, but I play with the very best in the business.
More like legends in the business. He's played with the likes of Luciano Pavarotti, Frank Sinatra, and Tony Bennett, to name a few. The professor is best known for his version of People. The Vikings quarterback sees Greg differently.
And the guy playing the trumpet in the stands is my dad.
The band doesn't come out on away games, and so since I'm going to come to the games anyway, I want to bring my trumpet and show support.
It gives us that extra little edge. I'm sure it annoys the opposing crowd at times.
But I do it just to annoy the other side.
Covington Catholic's press box did take notice.
You know, one thing I really like is the Rowan County fan that brought the trumpet that does the charge call. That's been very cool.
Oh, he's just energetic. He's goofy. You know, he's one of those, let's fire it up. You know, let's have a good day today.
He thrives on it. He says, Dad, when we hear you play, it fires us up.
Up, not because Greg is this awesome trumpeter, but for bigger reasons.
Tell me to always stay humble, lead by example, you know, be a leader. So my dad just, he's one of my big, you know, the biggest people there in my life that I look for, you know, inspiration, you know, leadership. So I get it from all from my dad.
The Covington native trumpets for many reasons. The number one reason is number two. Tony Moronis, Park Hills, Kentucky.